43-year-old James Christian is facing charges in connection with the deadly crash last October in Charles County. Christian was indicted May the 31st on charges including negligent manslaughter. Members of the Maryland State Apprehension Team arrested him in Virginia. Investigators say Christian failed to control his speed, driving over 100 miles per hour in a 50-mile-per-hour zone, and was driving under the influence when the crash occurred. Curtis Silva, WJZ.com.